I'm Kelly Warner. A recent congressional report that found dangerous levels of arsenic and other heavy metals in baby food is raising concerns for parents. The American Academy of Pediatrics and local doctors say there are things parents can do to help reduce the risk to their babies.
When news recently surfaced that dangerous levels of toxic metals were found in many brands of baby food, pediatricians at Eugene Pediatric Associates fielded questions from worried parents.
I think it's important for parents not to panic based on this new information about food safety. It's better to look at it as, oh, these are some things that I can do to help my baby be healthier.
Metals, including arsenic, lead, cadmium, and mercury, are natural components in the Earth's crust. They're released into the environment as pollution and get into the water and soil used to grow food. The American Academy of Pediatrics says heavy metals found in baby foods are likely a relatively small part of a child's overall heavy metal exposure risk. However, because exposure can be harmful to a developing brain, there are things parents can do. First, switch up your grains.
Try to avoid foods that we know contain more heavy metals, such as rice that has arsenic in it, because the arsenic is in the water where the rice grows.
Instead of rice cereal, try iron-fortified infant cereals made from oats, barley, and multigrains. And serve your baby a variety of foods. Consider making your own baby food to limit exposure from processing and packaging. Breastfeed your baby, if possible, instead of formula feeding. Arsenic can contaminate well water, and older pipes may contain lead. If you're concerned about that, you can test your water. It's also recommended that you don't smoke or vape. This can expose children to cadmium and lead in secondhand smoke, and heavy metals from the vape coils can get into the air and be inhaled.
If parents are wondering, should I have my baby tested for heavy metals in their body, a pediatrician's answer is going to be no, we don't recommend that routinely, unless there's a really bona fide exposure. Lead is an example of something that pediatricians screen for exposure to at times, and we can test for serum lead levels if your baby has a high risk factor for lead exposure. But again, overall, we don't want you to panic based on this information. Just make some really smart choices about how you feed your baby.
If you have questions or concerns about heavy metals exposure in your child, talk with your pediatrician. Learn more at eugenepeds.com/healthykids. I'm Kelly Warner.